To find the equation of this line, we're going to look at the point-slope form, which is y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1. So we've got a point that we can sub in, and we've got a slope to sub in, so we'll do y minus 7 equals 2 times x minus 5. Then we can distribute the 2, and that leaves us with y minus 7 equals 2x minus 10. Now we'll add 7 to both sides, and that gives us our equation, y equals 2x minus 3.